fingertips. Takes a sip of slow death, deftly through her lips, she blows a kiss. Which I can only resist in vain. She got the gift of gravity, pulling to ask her name. She says Sagawa. What's it mean? She says in Ilocano. It translates into suffering. I'm pondering the irony to conjure up the fearlessness to find a conversation. She offers me a square, I decline the invitation. It reminds me of the days when I would chain smoke, broken with no hope, like broken like the manner she spoke. We both two people seeking solace and remembrance, and wondering if miracles were meant for us. But intent was just an innocent thought between a sister and a brother who'd been building in the guidance of a mother. And the storyteller stops, waiting for the beat to drop, gathering his thoughts in the wind, breathing in life. But you still need everybody, because we hardly know ourselves if we know nobody else. And only in our loneliness can hope become a hell. Exhale, the cloud in the loudest form of silence watches as it rises like suns over horizons. The storyteller stops, waiting for the beat to drop.